killing stuff? What are we doing?
I'm just getting started.
Are you prepared for the next phase of the ritual?
Doubt. Shall we begin?
Very well. Steel yourself, mortal. I shall begin the summoning. Rika Pelions, by Hell-Tool!
Does your hubris know no bounds?
So ends their final part. I'm all out of spell stuff!
Something tells me this is just the beginning of something darker. Once more, the ritual awaits. The ritual gets more treacherous each time.
I mean you, and you, you're a...
I did not come this far to back down now. My body is ready, again.
We shall see soon enough. Prepare. Rika Pelions, by Hell-Tool!
You are an arrogant pest, aren't you?
Thank you. not as good as mine. Certainly, but not as
Perhaps you are not as weak as I thought. Perhaps. Now, the life essence, like before, quickly.
Back at it.
Gather your trite reward, but do not tarry. The Dreadlord's presence grows stronger. I fear you will confront him directly next time. Speak with me when you think you're ready. It is time to face the Dreadlord. It has all led to this. Are you ready?
I will teach him the true meaning of dread.
I shall begin the summoning, then. Good luck. Rika Helions, by Hell Tool!
If you insist on being a nuisance, I suggest...
Magic Mag!
You've done it! The Dreadlord defeated him! And now the altar, the life essence!
No!
Such power! Take it, hero. You have earned it for yourself. As for the Dreadlord, I sense him even now, licking his wounds, gathering his strength anew. He may need to be struck down again. Speak with me when you wish to face him.
last, another voice to the choir of violence. We make quite the deadly pair, don't we? I was empty, did you?
So many different textures instead of just shattered. Eldon's less impressed with my discoveries, though he's never around to hear them. Now that I'm normal, I can't go heroing with him, he says. Maybe I should tell him about the odd voice I keep hearing at night. Maybe he wouldn't think I was too normal then.
spell slots are all tingly. Casting spells and loading shells. They were already lost. Things are about to get now we're cooking.
Elden's a real hero now, fighting demon lords and minotaurs and all manner of monsters. We miss being at his side. The voice and I have agreed that Elden hasn't been a great friend of late. We think he might have used us for our powers. We might be getting a little angry about it.
Yeah. Hey, got time for a little side quest action? You up for it? I'm in a bit of a bind here. See, it was me and my lady love's anniversary, and I had this real special night planned. But then, the Dragon Lord did that thing where he ripped my soul out of my body, and I missed it. So, I want to look my best when I try to make up for it. I'm thinking I need a new robe. Here, take this sewing pattern. But my girl is like super god, so I'm gonna need a bunch of skulls. And my necrosensory perception tells me there's a whole mess of skeletons nearby. Here, let me open up a shortcut for you. While you do that, I'm gonna track down some flowers that aren't poisonous. This has gotta be perfect if I'm gonna win my way back into her good graces.
Or, and just hear me out here, you just tell her what happened?
Oh, don't worry about that. I'll tell her. But I wanna make sure she feels extra special when I show up to apologize.
Aw,
even
I can feel this. What a nice name.
Oh yeah, it's good.
Almost makes me feel guilty that we had to beat up on him so bad.
Almost?
Yeah, almost. We did what we had to. Tina, back me up.
You know, you did what you had to do.
You know, skulls are cool and all, but kinda expected. I'm thinking this robe needs a little razzle-dazzle. How about arm bones? You know, drape a few off the robe like a wind chime. That's pretty goth, right?
You know, believe it or not, I had a goth phase. And yes, that does sound pretty goth.
Arm bones it is, then.
And we're sure this lady is gonna be down with, like, skulls and bones and stuff?
Seems to me like the man knows where this lady looks. I think he's pretty cute, actually.
Oh, yeah? So you would date him?
Yeah, Fred would date me. Yeah.
I'm an asexual robot with just about zero interest in your human notions of romance and dating. No offense, Tate.
I've got the juice! Nothing up my sleeves!
Ordered. But if we're gonna make this sick-ass robe, we still need leather. Goth girls love leather. Assuming they're not vegan. I'll need the hide of a winged beast.
There are like 8,000 winged beasts in the baddies binder. Should we just go one by one, or...
No. It's, you know what? Here. Ahem.
I meant to say wyvern leather. From wyverns. Just go kill wyverns.
All I'm saying is that clue wasn't super clear.
Yeah, girl, I get that now. Damn, it's wyverns, though.
Yeah, we know that now.
Just so you know, I've been hearing rumors on the Necronet that Cheddar Bambroski has been bugging my girl since I've been away.
And who is that, pray tell?
Cheddar Bambroski, the dumb-as-a-brick demon ball player who won't leave her alone.
I see it all clearly now. This is a rescue mission. You should have said so sooner.
Well, she put a restraining charm on him. But if I know Bambroski, which, to be honest, I don't really, he'll probably find a way to break the charm. I just thought you should know.
hush and sleep to the cradle song.
Find a skilled tailor to craft this magnificent robe for me.
I search for a tailor.
Say no more. Map marker. Map marker!
You know, I used to try these, like, super dumb pickup tricks to get ladies' attention.
Yeah, right. Like, you ever had trouble getting dates, you sexy swashbuckler? So-and-so.
Well, thank you, but truthfully, I was an awkward teenager once as well.
And how'd that turn out for you?
Well, on one hand, she did kick me in the nuts, but on the other hand, her friend also kicked me in the nuts.
Yeah, that tracks. You got a real kickable crotch.
Ha! She read you like a book, baby!
Once a frozen plain, but for a dream of fire, which hatched the dragon eggs that lay atop the crooked spot.
Fire. For the rest of that poem, simply walk your little leggy legs to the tavern in Brayhoof. You gonna do that puzzle?
Mag!
Need something?
I demand. demand that you are a tailor.
Ha! Yeah, I'm Taylor.
Very well, Taylor. Are you proficient in needle and thread for sewing purposes?
Like, for money? I mean, yeah, I can totally make clothes, for sure. Just give me what you got. I'll make you something gnarly.
Just do your best with these, all right?
Right, no, for sure. Hang tight, yeah?
Oh, what the hell, Tina?
Hey, you didn't specify that you were looking for a clothing tailor.
That's being big, baby.
Stinks.
Abracadabra, here's your fedora.
What is this? Very well. We'll take it.
Don't worry. That thing's totally suave. It'll do the trick. Okay, bye.
You have my fresh new outfit? Excellent. I've got the flowers. Come on then. Meet me at my lady's house.
Valentine, Fret, other person whose name I didn't catch. Here! I got these for
you. You got us. Fedoras?
Wow, Tina. You really shouldn't have.
Now you'll always have something to remember the campaign by. I got one for me too, see? Look.
Oh, yes. I will definitely keep this.
Yep, for sure. Me too. Thanks, Tina.
You are very welcome. Now put them on.
No.
Why not?
I guess we should ring the bell and make sure that butt bucket Bambroski isn't prowling around being all sleazy.
I brought you all these undead as a gift! Come on! Give me a chance!
Get your bony butts out here!
Allie Jinx, why are you shutting me out? We were meant to be together! I know how to treat you right!
Arcane ammo!
That piece of crap bastard abandoned you! I would never do that!
Here! Try having it! To rescue a damsel in distress. And you, good sir, are the distressor.
You won't stand in the way of true love.
Hey, I'm here. Sorry I'm late. Do you have my fly new robes?
Looks like magic's back on the menu.
So what now is this? Adventurer, what have you done?
Apologies. This is all I could get.
Okay, well, it'll have to do. Okay, here we go. Get ready to watch the magic happen. Babe, it's me. I'm so sorry I missed our anniversary date, but I've got a good reason.
William Waster, Gemini LeClue, where in the Wonderlands have you been? I was worried sick!
I can explain everything, I promise.
Uh-huh. Well, before you do, take off that stupid hat.
Yeah, that's fair. Look, just wait for me inside, okay? I gotta thank my friend for helping me out.
Okay, doll. Just don't keep me waiting again.
Adventurer, come on over. You've done me more than a few favors lately, and I don't know how I'll ever repay you, but I hope this is a start. Now, if you'll excuse me, I gotta make things right.
getting a real tune to shrink these guys in that dungeon over yonder.
Welcome back, my cranial companion.
What's that yonder?
That is a poetry page, baby.
The Knights of the Never Night Keep were cursed to forget how to sleep.
Did you like that poem? You can hear the rest of it at the tavern in Brighthoof. That dungeon over there mayhaps contains a shrine piece.
Thank you. quite deadly, so keep doing that. Pass quickly to that dark beyond. Seek great riches. There is a mysterious chest in the oasis. It holds a wonder of the ancient coiled, but it's sealed to us by a powerful hex. Find it, if you would break the curse.
Ooh, ominous. I love it. Let's go!
I'm sorry, what do you think ominous means exactly?
Foreboding? Threatening? Inauspicious?
Inauspicious?
Yeah, inauspicious.
Putting aside my utter shock at the fact that you know that word, this seems like a bad idea.
Probably, but come on, aren't you curious?
Okay. Yeah, I am. Let's go.
Yes!
Help me advance science.
Time erodes all things. The forest will inevitably retake the field, and the desert will consume the mightiest of cities. This was long believed to be true, until a carelessly forgotten pushbroom revealed the truth. A generational conspiracy by an ancient cabal of lazy cotton.
Ooh, look going up.
Shells.